Hey Stephanie. Hey Jordan, thank you for the like. I appreciate it. Oh, let me do my thing before you go. Pretty good. Thank you for asking. Why is my nightbot not working? Let's see. Hey, Richard. Nightbot's asleep. Oh, there it goes. He's finally woke up. Hey, Bama. Yeah, he's being lazy. He's a bum. Nightbot is a bum.
Hey guys, secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
That looks too far. I'm gonna drop and die.
Right, we're good. Come on
Oh
down.
no.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Huh?
What is all this? Oh, what's that?
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something. It's an Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try.
No.
The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Oh, cool, Stephanie. That sounds kind of like the gun game. That I play sometimes.
There's a symbol carved into the floor over here. So if I stand here... Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there. Ah! Something bit me!
Okay.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Now, come on. We've all got to pull the switches
the
at the same time.
Yeah, we have to do it at the same time. Sacrifice yourself. I think...
This is it. Sully, you go to that column.
Yeah.
Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
You damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth
Summer.
Expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Pick your poison.
I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing?
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. But someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
I have no idea what order these go in. I'm just gonna put them all up here for now. Wait. There's more than that many. They're all over the place.
Over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
How do I take this off? This looks like it needs big ones. Oops. Oh, no, not there. Okay. Let's see.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Wait, what's this? Where do I go climbing at? Now there has to be a way to climb somewhere around here. He's always climbing and jumping somewhere.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Let go! Come on. I know. Back down, fool. Oh, God. Why? Sometimes he's so dumb. Are there any more down here? No. I think that's the only shapes we use. Hey, kitty cat slayer. What was that? Oh.
Huh.
Hello, Alex.
Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Can you just drop down, dude? Could you please? I don't want you to drop down. Drop down. Come on. Just do it for me. Down. Yeah. Why? No! Not that! Oh, he's so stupid. Jeez. Sucks when you know what you need to do and you can't do it. It's supposed to be just push X to drop down, I'm pretty sure. That's how I got down this far. Now he doesn't want to jump the rest of the way. Finally. Yeah, it is like Assassin's Creed. He's always climbing and hopping on something.
Okay, that didn't work. What the hell? These are the right symbols.
Maybe they're in the wrong place. Was there anything else about that image on the wall?
There are all these puzzles all the time. Oh, that's the wrong one. Get off. Come on, stop trying to show off your muscles. Get the dang thing off of the wall. Come on. I don't know. I don't even know if this is right. That should be right. There. Hello.
Nice.
Oh, that looks like Satan.
So sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Okay. All the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
Oh, wow. Weird. Hey, David.
Go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
What the heck am I supposed to do?
Okay, that didn't work.
Kind of looks like it to me.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Come on, all that junk will make sense.
I guess that wasn't right either. That's what I'm hoping.
Why do they have to make this puzzle so difficult?
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
go to hell.
Wow.
As
what
above,
the heck?
So below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map. That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, well, that's cool,
you
United.
Remember this?
Oh, I'm glad you hate
yeah,
it.
But we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
These things are way more aggressive.
Swell.
You don't seem to mind the light as much.
That torch. Elena, use your shotgun.
I am. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
That is a lot of puzzles.
I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena!
Sully, need more ammo!
Oh my god, no!
What the heck?
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
You okay back there?
Sully, need more ammo! Sully, I need it now!
Here. Take this.
Come on!
Oh my gosh, why do I have to wait for another gun?
Hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! You okay back there?
Sully, I need more ammo!
1 second, kid.
Sully, I need it now!
Take this.
Come on! Coming! We'll open the door! Time, Elena!
Got it! Okay, come on!
Jeez!
Oh, man. I've had more than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. Mirage of the desert.
Cup of death will be filled for thee.
Hello, Gularte.
It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
It's an ambush.
Oh, shit. Elena, Sully, get down.
Can't see a damn thing.
I can't see a thing!
You see any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
You see any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
See any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
You see any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid. Yeah.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Relax. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully knows.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let them.
I won't let them hurt you.
Damn it. Please.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
Damn it, I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh, Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit,
I guess I was. I didn't even know I was on mute. Sorry.
To find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
I don't know when that happened.
I already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
I don't know if I'm ever gonna catch this dude.
damn it!
Surprise, asshole!
Oh my god.
Shit!
They're so endless. Where did he go? Oh, man. I don't know what to do.
Where the hell did he go? Great.
Pardon
me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
Oh, come on.
You lost me, didn't you?
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old.
Yeah, it is.
حدا يمسكه. وقفوا الطخه. شرطه. انا شرطه.
Now I'm getting shot at too. Finally, kicked his butt.
Come on, Magic Man.
No.
Come on, Magic Man.
Oh my god. I got third partied.
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوم. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really.
Hello, Shadow Fade.
You paid me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Uh-huh.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
How come I stopped playing Skyrim? Because I finished it. I didn't have any quests left.
Bullshit.
Lane's been talking about starting it over.
Worth very much once I told you. Now would it?
You insult me. You're a pirate, and a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look.
Yeah, I did. I finished all my quests.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan?
Yeah.
I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
I mean, and there's probably something I could have went around and found and took on, but I finished all of the ones that were in my pending.
Be more grateful for his life.
Wait, you leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't
I've played
him.
It twice now.
This is gonna be fun.
Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking to you, boy!
What is going on? Why am I?
I'm going to show you tough.
Two secret bosses. What are you talking about?
I like your captain.
I guess not.
He doesn't.
Son of a bitch.
I'm not sure if I did or not. I know I went into Soul Karn and I did the thing for Serana's mom or whatever. Karstak sounds familiar, but I'm not for certain. It's been a while since I played it.
Shit, where did you come from? Stay down. Please.
That took forever. Oh, okay.
Rum. A cliche.
Oh, I need to go over there. No, I guess I need to come back over here and do it the hard way. Oh, wow.
Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
This looks like crap.
Where the hell am I? Look at this place. Shit. Here goes nothing.
Oops.
Look at this place. Shit. Here goes nothing.
Okay, where am I supposed to go off of this rope?
Look at this place. Shit. Here goes nothing.
Okay.
Look at this place.
Am I supposed to climb up higher? He's not reaching it. What the heck? I just keep dying over and over.
Shit. Here goes nothing.
Obviously, I have to get on the rope. Or I wouldn't be hanging there. What the heck?
Look at this place. Shit. Here goes nothing.
Okay, something's not working, y'all.
Shit.
I'm gonna try to go up the rope. Can I climb the rope? Okay.
Okay, making progress.
Finally, jeez. Let go. Okay, that was too easy.
All right, Sully. You're out here somewhere.
British woman, anyway.
If she pays, who cares?
British woman, anyway.
She pays. Yes.
All right, Sully. We're out here somewhere.
Shit.
Now, what's that guy?
Thank you.
Where do I go now?
There you go.
Back where I was, hey? Because I don't know where to go. This one seems so much harder than the first and second one. Oh my goodness.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Now what? Now where
do I go?
Oh, dang it!
That'll do it.
Where do I go?
Hmm.
It's a little bit difficult. Trying to figure out everything.
Whoa. Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this.
Oh, I missed.
Solid ground. Or solid boat. Shot after this.
For sure. Oh my goodness. He fell. This looks like crap. Definitely gonna need a tetanus shot.
Tetanus shot after this.
I am, hope you are too. Hey, Southern Belle, Glaze Girls. Yes, ma'am. Now what? I took him out. Where do I go next?
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
Oh, of course. I gotta. Wow. The weather's hot and sunny here. No rain so far today.
Watch your step.
Oh yeah. Look at them, the way they fall. Bye-bye. Now where? How? Okay. Bullets. Now where do I go? Can I get up here? This game is thundering where you are. Not here. Not at all. Bullets. Now what? Up. It's always climbing and killing and I see somebody coming right here. They're probably just gonna. Yeah, she's from Texas like me. We're Texas girls.
I lost him.
You're from Ontario, that's cool. I didn't know that. This is such a puzzle game, I swear.
Now where's that radio tower?
Looks like it's over there. Radio tower. Oh no! Oops. Oh, I've got to do some more climbing. Let's see. Yes, it does.
Watch your step.
Jeez. This is like a maze, I swear.
All right. Nearly there.
Are you sure? You sure we're nearly there? Oh, we're gonna do some more gymnastics.
Be Ramsey's ship.
Texas right now? Hold on, I'll tell you where how it is right here. But is, do you mean the weather or the mask situation? Right now it's 97 degrees, unhealthy air quality. 37% humidity, the 10% chance of rain feels like 100 degrees. As far as the virus situation, we are in mandatory mask in public. North of Houston. Not as far as north as Dallas, but north of Houston.
All right, finally, let's... You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait.
Yeah, it does.
Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Oops. That could have been fatal.
Oh, shit.
You too. Have a good day. Me down. No, I don't have it downloaded. I gotta make room. I downloaded Modern Warfare 2 campaign. He's just gonna keep kicking me down. I'm gonna have to... kill him before I try to climb up. I have the fourth one, but I don't have it downloaded. I finally made it to chapter 13. Jeez.
That's what I need.
I see you over there. Where am I supposed to be going? Push me all the way back. What the heck? What are they doing? Look like some voodoo stuff. Even know what to do now.
Don't leave without me, boys.
Boys, leave me behind!
What are all these RPGs for?
Oh, shit! Where the hell did that come from? You got one shot at this.
Jeez. I need to take a breather. I feel like I did as much exercise as him. Where do I go?
Oh, shit! So much for stealth! Where did that thing come from?
Oh my God. How do I get up there? Hey, Lane.
These have risen up to the hold.
The hold, huh? These are the tip Ramses. To the lion's den. Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly.
I've got him!
Bunch of nothing but it's like these last chapters have been nothing but shooting and fighting and all these dang pirates.
Oh,
They all got like body armor or something. Okay, now what?
Get in there! Find him!
What do I do now? I guess I'll go out that door that they came in. Nope.
All right. We gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully.
No, none of it.
It's got to be down this way.
Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop this right here. Chapter 15. I'm gonna save it.
That's
okay. I saved it right here. I did chapter 11 through 14. We'll continue at 15 next time. I think there's 22 chapters on this one. So, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Thank you, Bama.